Who really want war? Who really wanna spar with a beast? Raise hell, so I'm better calling a priest. Pardon my speech, but I'm hotter than the devil when I'm high up on a level that a god couldn't reach. I'm a dog in the streets, so I don't do a lot of barking. Run this shit, I don't do a lot of walking. Keeping it 300 like I grew up with a Spartan. So out of this world, they confusing with a Martian. Damn, no one can stop me.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Problem Right TV. I know it's been a little while since I've last dropped a video on here, but I just want to give you guys an update on what is going on in my life, what is going on in the Madden world, and everything that you guys will be seeing on this channel. So we're gonna get back to the regular scheduled videos that I want to do up. I want to upload daily, so you could count on, you know, the stuff that you guys have seen in the past and as far as content goes, and then, you know, some other cool stuff coming up in these next few weeks and months. So I just got finished with the Madden Classic tournament. I took, I guess you could say, tied for fifth place, where I took home $5,000 in cash. Shouts to Spot Me Please for winning that event. He did his thing. And now we're off into Madden Bowl. So Madden Bowl is in January. I'll be playing in that as well. I'm in the online group stage as of right now. I don't have to grind the leaderboards because the top eight all advance to the group stage of online. 9 through 16 advance to the single elimination stage. So that is good news for myself and everyone else that was in the top 16. But yeah, just been playing Madden a lot. I wasn't even streaming for a couple weeks because I was getting ready for this tournament, playing a lot of games offline and just practicing, trying to get good at the game. There's a new patch out right now that I'm trying to get good at the game with. So, you know, just working on my game and working on just trying to get better. I'll also be playing a lot of games on stream, so don't forget to come check out the stream, twitch.tv/problem_right, and I play seasons on Mutt there. I'll be playing some salary cap because that's what the next tournament is on. But I just completed my first season today, and I won the Super Bowl, and I want to grind that out because I hear if you win 10 Super Bowls or if you win a Super Bowl in all Madden first string, you get a Emmett Smith that's 95 or 96 overall, and I need that. I need to sell that and make some coins. So just wanted to give you guys a little update. I'm back on this YouTube, Twitch, everything. Follow on here, follow on Twitter at Problem Right, and expect a lot of content coming your guys' way. I have a couple cool collabs that should be coming up as well with other YouTubers and other top Madden guys, whether it be Twitch or YouTube. So be on the lookout for that. Hope you guys enjoy the videos that are coming. Thank you guys for all the love and support, like always. I love y'all, man. The movement so strong. And yeah, I'm out. I'll see you guys on the streams. Come through tonight. Streaming tonight as well. Problem Right on Twitter. Love y'all. I'm out. Peace.